tough night at the office.
Yeah, it was. Highlanders were very clinical in what they did. They came and they kicked really well, really strong defensively, played really good field position, put us under immense pressure on both sides of the ball and really strangled us in the end.
Can't take a piece of luck right now with Cummo going down in the second minute. It's just can't buy a trick.
Yeah, look, I think it was about 20 seconds, I think, first tackle, second tackle of the game. But, yeah, look, that's the way it goes. And, you know, I think Dom Day to come in after, you know, a good 6 months out and to play 79 and a half minutes was a fantastic effort.
It just looked like they punished some pretty basic errors.
Yeah, they did. I think you could probably, you know, go through nearly all of their tries, and most of them originated from us with the ball. So, you know, so we contribute a lot to that. And I think also, to be fair, their pressure was excellent. They really, as I said, they strangled. They didn't, you know, and competed, and, you know, they really, you know, tore into us.
Boys showed a lot of guts in their defence to hold them out, obviously, for the final 17 minutes of the first half, and they really showed some grit down there.
Yeah, look, we fought hard and we, you know, through effort and a few things, but, you know, then we fought and got the ball back, and then we gave it back to them cheaply again, and then hence they scored, and then all that good work's gone to waste. But, you know, it's certainly, you know, a tough one to take, as you can imagine, so we'll need to dust ourselves off and we need to, you know, get back onto it.
Does it summarise a tough week then? You've had with the boys, obviously being concussions last week and a few late guys having fitness tests?
Look, all of those things are part and parcel. You know, I don't think you'd ever get a really a clean week in rugby. There's always distractions and, you know, travel and injuries and all of those things. So the good sides just get on with it, and it's just the next man up gets on with it, and that's what, you know, we need to do a bit better.
A week off to reflect before coming back against the Brumbies. What's plans for the week?
Look, we'll have a couple of days off, and then we need to get back to work. We've got a really, we've got a big 8 weeks in front of us, and you know, the competition's still within touch, but you know, we don't have too many weeks where we can't come away with anything.
I was going to say a final break before a pretty hard slog home.
Yeah, it is, and that's the nature of the competition. So, you know, we need to, as I said, have a couple of days off. We need to get a few blokes back, and we need to, you know, roll the sleeves up and get stuck into it.